You want to do this, resize the gizmo or manipulator in Blender. This is called a gizmo, no matter if we're on translation, rotation, or scale. Go to Edit, Preferences, and in the Viewport tab, you'll see Gizmo Size. Left click and drag in here, right and left, and now you're resizing your gizmo. Subscribe if it helped.